shots that I'm supposed to hit. And I think I'm supposed to be the guy to put him away, and I didn't. So,
what did you think about the shot that went up that looked like it came after the shot clock? I mean, did you think it came after the...
I mean, it's bad calls in basketball. It's not really a big deal, so...
Did that kind of take a little bit out of you?
Oh, yeah, it sucked the air completely out of us. But it's bad calls in basketball all the time, so...
You numb right now?
Yeah. It doesn't feel real at all. I feel like we just gave everything. Gave everything we worked for away. And we just let go of the rope, I think. And it's just a disappointment.
It seemed like Wisconsin was able to answer all the runs that you guys answered in turn. Were you guys surprised at all or not used to seeing a team that was able to fight back when you guys kind of put it on?
We just gave them too many chances, I think. I think when we were up by four with under 5 or so minutes left, we missed 4 straight shots, I think. And even when we got offensive rebound, we missed 2 or 3 shots on one possession. And that's just my role on the team. I'm supposed to hit the big shots, and I didn't today. So.
And you guys had 2 or 3 possessions that were shot clock violations, too. Can you take us through that?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about. So I'm supposed to hit the shots for my team, and I didn't. So.